In my class, we use the power and creativity of Smart Notebook 11 to engage students in learning and review activities. With Activity Builder in Smart Notebook 11, I create activities to respond to student interactions. Students review content and actively participate, matching appropriate texts and images. With the new Smart Notebook 11 web browser feature, you can insert the web browser directly into the Smart Notebook page. The students continue their learning by searching for information on the web. When they find what they are looking for, they can capture images of the information directly into the Smart Notebook, where they can continue to interact with the fully functional web page. And with Notebook 11, one of the new features is that you can shake to group. The kids really like that one. Know that not everybody is passive. Listen and I can learn. Students need to be engaged, and Smart Notebook allows us to be able to tap into those learning styles for the students. So their engagement level, their achievement level rises with each new feature that we can demonstrate.